Hello and welcome to the session. Let's discuss the following question. It says, express the following as a rational expression in the lowest form. So let's now move on to the solution. The given expression is x² minus x upon x² minus 9 plus x² plus 2x minus 24 upon x² minus x minus 12. Now to reduce this into a lowest form, we need to factorize this. We need to simplify this. So we'll first make the factors of this quadratic equation. So we have x² minus 3x plus 2x minus 6 upon x² minus 9 can be written as x² minus 3² plus, again we'll try to make the factors of this quadratic equation. So we have x² plus 6x minus 4x minus 24 upon x² minus 4x plus 3x minus 12 is equal to 0. Now we know that a² minus b² is equal to a minus b into a plus b. So here we have, in the numerator, we first take x common from the first two terms, we have x into x minus 3. Taking plus 2 common from the last two terms, we have 2 into x minus 3 upon. Here we'll apply this formula. So we have x minus 3 into x plus 3 plus, taking x common from the first two terms, we have x into x plus 6. Taking minus 4 common from the last two terms, we have minus 4 into x plus 6 upon, taking x common from the first two terms here, we have x into x minus 4. Taking plus 3 common from the last two terms, we have 3 into x minus 4. Now taking x minus 3 common in the numerator, we have x minus 3 into x plus 2 upon x minus 3 into x plus 3 plus, taking x plus 6 common, we have x plus 6 into x minus 4 upon x minus 4 into x plus 3. Now x minus 3 gets cancelled with x minus 3, x minus 4 gets cancelled with x minus 4, and we are left with x plus 2 upon x plus 3 plus x plus 6 upon x plus 3. Now taking LCM, LCM would be x plus 3 as both the denominators are same, and in the numerator we have x plus 2 plus x plus 6. So we have x plus x is 2x, 2 plus 6 is 8 upon x plus 3. Now taking 2 common from the numerator, we have 2 into x plus 4 upon x plus 3. So this is the required lowest form of the given expression. So this completes the question. Here we have x plus 3. So this completes the question and the session. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.